1955. The intelligence agency designs and undertakes an illegal program focusing on experiments with human subjects. 1975. The project was leaked to the press, and the government was forced to lay off its leading scientists. 1979. After being laid off, many of the scientists were hired by the fundamentalist group Q100 to work on ethnic bioweapons designed for selective extermination. 1980. The government orders the covert elimination of the group Q100. Your mission is to make sure nobody finds out. 'An undercover agent poisoned Dr. Niels in the research laboratory. Infiltrate the laboratory and clean up the scene. Remember, avoid contact with test animals and be discreet with security staff.
10-4, I just wanted to know if you should be put back 76 to Cabana.
Your recent activities attracted some unwanted attention. We have intervened and expunged all records of your involvement, for a fee of course. If this happens again and you are unable to pay, you will be detained. Leave no trace of your actions, you have been warned. An undercover agent poisoned Dr. Niels. Your recent activities attract. Your recent activity. An undercover. Your recent activity. 1955. The intelligence. An undercover agent.